We're here today to show you bag bending using the sticky block. So I'm going to let Brianna tell you a little bit about the product.
This block is fantastic for doing bag bends. What you can do is you can put your hand through the block into the supportive bar. If you have any trouble with your wrist or hands or fingers and support in there, you can really use this bar instead of putting it flat on the ground. Sometimes it can be a little bit painful or restricting, but this really helps to open you up some more.
So I'm going to let Brianna set up.
Now I can put the blocks against the wall. So a little extra support there as I push into my feet.
So as she prepares to come into her back bend, she's going to move her head a little further from the block.
So back bend really has so much to do with the leg.
People think it's all about the hands and the back, the front or the front of the body.
So it starts with the legs, strength of the legs. So Brianna's going to start with her toes slightly in, feet are hip width apart. And on her inhale, so we'll start off with the bridge first. On her inhale, she's going to lift her hips up towards the ceiling. The kneecaps are coming forward, right? So now there's an inward rotation of the femurs, the leg bone. So it's an inward rotation of the femurs, hip bones lift up, heart center opens, and as Brianna brings her hands closer together, the shoulder blades come under. And now from here, she can set up her back bend. So she's going to get grounded first, feel where she is. Excellent. And then inhale, opening her heart. So now what's happened, as she comes up, her toes come slightly out. So she's going to work at starting to bring the toes slightly in. Right through that one especially. Okay. Now from here, she's using the blocks to get a little bit more height and stability for her ribs. On her inhale, she's opening that part. So I'm going to spot Brianna a little bit, come up from behind her. Use it again. She's going to use her lats to bring her shoulder in through her ears. Her heart's going to open towards me. And now you can see the strength of her legs, the inward rotation of the femurs. So she, her hips are lifting up, she's opening her heart, and then on her exhale, she's going to bring her chin in to support the cervical spine and come all the way down. That's the back bend.